New at 11, an invasive insect from Asia has been spotted in Ithaca Falls Creek neighborhood. The lanternfly feeds on more than 70 plant species, including maples, apple trees, and hops. There's concern it could harm New York's forests and farms if not contained. If you see one, we'll show you who to contact at localsyr.com.